The long-awaited Samsung Galaxy S8 has arrived at Appalachian Wireless. Get yours for the introductory price of just $149.99 with a 2-year service agreement. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless, an East Kentucky network company.
The Williamson Women's Club hosted its 5th annual Girls Night Out fundraiser Friday, where over 250 women gathered for a good cause. The event was held at the Williamson Fire Department. This year's theme was The Great Gatsby. Club members transformed the venue into a 1920s speakeasy complete with flappers, bling, and even a few gangsters. Those in attendance were able to participate in a dollar auction and visit various small business vendors.
This year's theme is The Great Gatsby, and we're just here to have a lot of fun and raise a lot of money for a very good cause.
Proceeds from tonight benefit the Tug Valley Recovery Shelter.
It allows us to pay utilities, to help with deposits for victims. We pay for, food, everything. All of our services are free. So these are non-restricted funds that allow us to do more than what our government grants do.
While the Girls Night Out event is a huge help to the shelter, officials say the community is always there in their time of need.
It's neat to see everybody come together at one time during the year, but our community is so giving. I mean, if we put something on Facebook and say, we need paper products, then it's there within 2 hours. And so these people do it all year long. So it's really neat for everybody to get together and have fun and celebrate.
The Tug Valley Recovery Shelter serves women and men from Mingo, Logan, and Pike counties. The shelter helps over 400 victims each year. Reporting in Williamson, I'm Shelby Still for EKB News.